Everything's going... Well, everything's working out my way, pretty much. Alright, so let's get these freaking bees after you. Come on, hurry up, bees. Get them. Get them. Get them. Get her, I mean. I was just saying get M, but not him. In case everyone's wondering if I said get him. Because I'm not. Alright, let's do this. The final stretch. I got this. There's no way in hell I don't got this. This is really scary too. Alright, how much? Okay, so I can't afford to die. Let's just not do that though. Fuck. Okay, this isn't gonna work out then. Come on. Are you kidding me? Forget. I hate these eggs. This egg part is retarded. This egg part is stupid. Come on. Fucking hell. Damn it. You gotta be shitting me. Come on, fucking hell! Ah, it's great. No shit! Fucking damn it! Ah, fuck, okay, I'm gonna die at this rate. Come on, oh, shit! Perfect! Great, wonderful! Douchebag! I hate you! You're a jerk! You killed me! Whatever, that's it. This is it, this is it. This is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna win! And you're not gonna live anymore. This thing is going down. Come on. Okay, fucking hell. I'm fucking up very badly. Come on. Okay. Fuck you! You freaking shithead. No. Come on. Ah, damn it. Come on. Yes! Fuck! Damn it! If this thing didn't have the fucking bounce and hit you in the jaw, I would freaking kill you by now. Come on. Oop. No. Fucking shit! Damn it! Come on. Fucker! Come on. Oop. Come on. Oop. Damn it! Fuck! Oh, that hit me. All right, I can't risk dying. I can't risk dying. If I have to use E-Tank, I have to use E-Tank. Oh. Come on. Oh, almost. I'm getting like ready to use the E-Tank, because I'm pretty sure this thing's going to hit me. No! Fuck! Oh my fucking shit! God damn it! Alright. This is going to be a huge jump cut right here, just so you all know. Alright, so get ready for the jump cut happening right now. Alright, and we're back. So, basically, I just went through this whole, all the boss battles and everything and whatnot, and I didn't die! So, that's wonderful. Now watch as I fucking get my ass handed to me again. Cause I'm beat this all in one session. I'm saying that right now. I don't care how many jump cuts I have to do. Come on. Up! Come on, damn it! Why do I keep doing that? I keep screwing myself over like this. I don't like doing that. No! Fuck! Damn it! God! Are you fucking get shit? Ah! Come on! Yes! Okay, I gotta like learn to stop jumping for every fucking attack. Come on! No shit! Why do I do this to myself? Why? Well, he's got like more health than me like by 10. Come on, ah, damn it. Come on, oop. I don't even know why I'm trying to shoot it when it's going backwards. I think it's gonna... Wait, oh, that's right, I can, like, multiple hit this, can't I? I mean, I don't know if it's smart, but whatever. But, okay, yeah, it's not smart. It's not. I'm gonna stop doing that now. Fuck! Oh my, great, I should've ran away from that. I can't believe I didn't fucking run away from that. Why am I so stupid? I don't understand. I really don't... I need to do this all within my next few lives, because I'm not wasting this E-Tank unless I get to the next form. The first form is nothing. The next forms are a pain in the ass, and I get hurt a lot on them. I get hurt a lot more, I think. We're more prone to getting damage. I don't know, I'm prone to getting damage in this part pretty damn well. I'm just gonna only go for the smart hits then. Whatever, I'm not gonna bother getting myself hit every 2 seconds. I'm changing my tactics up. Come on. Okay, and, great. I tried running into that. Come on. Oop! Nice! Come on. Oh, shit! Damn it! Come on. Shit. Ah, fuck! Oop! No! Come on. Yes! Oh, what? Are you kidding me? I shot way too late. Come on. Oop! Here we go. Nice. Oh, really? Come on. Oh, no. Yes. Okay, good, good, good. This is working out very well so far. So far. Come on. Yes. Woohoo! All right, cement shot. Cement shot. I need cement shot. Okay, I can't hit him yet. Hold on. Oh, great. Run into me. Come on. Fuck. Okay, this is when the E-Tank needs to be used. This is exactly when the E-Tank needs to be used. Great, he hit me. Come on. Nope, not touching this. Come on. Oop. I'll take as many hits as I can. Damn it, he jumped and did it. Or not jumped and did it, but he shot upwards. Shit. Oop. Yes! Yes! Alright, final hit. Final go. Let's do this. Pulse shot, here it comes. It's over! Ah, fucker! I gotta hit him at least twice, or else I'm gonna... Okay, great, I didn't jump. Come on, I hit you more than once! Oh, great, he's gonna kill me! Fuck, no! Shit! Are you fucking kidding me?! I can't... Oh my... I'm gonna have to fucking do that again without any E-Tanks! Holy crap, that's gonna be... Oh my... Without E-Tanks, I'm screwed! Like, I'll honestly be screwed without E-Tanks! Great, great, wonderful! Is there, like, an easier way to kill him? Can I attack him? Like, I'm desperate now, Can any of this do any damage to him? Come on! I was just gonna keep hitting him with everything. Like, why can't anything do any damage to him? I don't understand, why not? Come on, let's see what that does. It just gets rid of it. What about these guys? What do they do? Maybe these are better. Maybe these guys are better. Come on. Nope, not even better than the slightest. And I have none of those things to do anything, so... Come on. It's wonderful. Nothing does anything. Alright. I think I know what to do. I think this is going to be a major, huge jump cut. But I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up dying to him, restarting the whole entirety of the Wily stages, and just get a bunch of E-Tanks, because I should have got a bunch of E-Tanks, but I forgot to, because this part's hard, and I don't think I can get through this without all my E-Tanks. I don't even know how you're expected, I don't know how someone can get through this whole game without E-Tanks. Like, I can't. Like, I don't care how good I've been doing so far, there's no way I can do it. I would have to be extremely cautious about every single thing I do. And there's no way I can play that way. I'm not a cautious player. And I was at least hoping to beat this within the allotted time I gave myself, but that's not happening anytime soon. So come on, hurry up. I mean, it would have been great if I saved a few, but I didn't. Because I didn't expect to need to save. Because I completely forgot to buy E-Tanks. Damn it, come on! I can't go against him with this much health! There's no way I'm gonna be able to kill him with this much health. Because I need to find a way, I need to dodge every single attack from this point on. Wait, oh, wrong. Great, I'm dead! Well, that's gonna be it for now then. Screw it, I'm gonna go back and go through everything again. So, this is gonna be a huge jump cut. So, get ready for it, here comes the jump cut! Alright, welcome back again. This will probably be the last time I do this. Well, that's the wrong button. I have two E-Tanks and one half damage thing. I had three E-Tanks before, but I had to use one of the bosses because I basically ended up screwing myself over by using one of my weapons too early. So, hopefully, this will be the very last attempt I need. If it isn't, then I'm done playing this for now. And I probably won't come back to it, because it's pissing me off a lot. I thought I honestly would have this on the first go, but knowing, well, I should have been smarter and known the fact that, like, that doesn't ever happen. Nothing ever goes my way, ever. So, whatever. It is what it is. You know? But, gee. It took a lot longer than I thought it would. I honestly thought this would be a one-hour session. It turns out I doubled that time because of this, because I really want to beat it. But you probably missed a lot based on how I did this. You guys probably missed a good amount. Basically, I killed everything in my path. Nothing lived, except for the things I let live. And whatnot. So, whatever. Fuck me. Now I'm losing because I'm freaking... I bet I would do a lot better if I wasn't commentating, but I need to get commentating because this is a commentary! This is a Let's Play, not a... Well, actually, I guess Let's Play doesn't really need commentary in it, but that's besides the point. I'm doing this with commentary because I choose to do it with commentary. Now let's kick your fucking bona fide ass. There we go. All right, now let's go ahead and use this. And let's go ahead and use this. And this. Great, now I'll take half the damage for the rest of this freaking level. Or whatever, or whatnot. Half damage, whatever it is. Nope, not touching me, not touching me! Oop. Nice! Okay, come on. We're winning this. No one's gonna take this fucking victory away from me. No one! Yes! This is it, this is it! This is where the victory happens. Which should have happened before on the first attempt. No, shit, I jumped into that. Great. Come on! I don't even care how many freaking hits I take. I can freaking take whatever you're dishing out. Except for the fact I can't hit you, though, sadly, when you're that high. Stop being so high! Now, where are you coming? Where are you? Oh, there you are! Come on, I can hit you twice. There we go. Alright. I didn't jump. I should have jumped, but I didn't. Come on. I can hit you three times, probably. No, I can't. Okay. Why did I keep jumping into that? Come on. Two, three, no, okay, you only need two more hits. You better be down, you piece of scumbag. You're supposed to be down here. Come on. You're really close to me now. Yes, you're done. That's it, we're done. Holy shit, we beat the game. That's it. That's it, the game's over. I'm skipping this last scene. This has gone on long enough. Let's just get the credits rolling. All right, credits rolling, I don't care. Whatever. Alrighty then. So that's it. That's Mega Man 9. Minus the story parts, all the little cutscenes, but hey, screw that. I beat the game. Took me a lot longer than I thought it was going to take. Honestly, I thought it was going to be done, as I said, a hell of a lot earlier. But whatever. Looks like I won't have enough time to record anything for the rest of this for today, but as I said, won't really mean much, but whatever. Look at that. There's Jewel Man. Roll. So, I guess we can just let the credits roll. They're not that long, but I'll probably just let the credits roll and throw the rest of this video, and I'll just say my goodbye here, so if you want to stop, you can stop here. So, remember to subscribe for more Mega Man, watching, because I'm going to be playing Mega Man 10 next, and Mega Man X will finish soon as well. Remember to follow me on Twitter for video updates and such, and if you haven't, thanks for watching. And if you want to, you can continue watching the credits.